Elon Musk has got a controversial game plan for Twitter. Will he actually take it over? There's certainly a lot of controversy. Let me explain. First of all, he's going to pay $44 billion for Twitter unless he actually negotiates the price down. Right now, he says he wants transparency. How many of the 230 million claimed users are actually bots? He wants to know the facts. And if he doesn't, he's threatening to pull out. Truth is that he loves Twitter and he actually wants freedom of speech. And it's interesting, do you agree? He says that he wants people to be comfortable making controversial comments. Of course, those that are against this would say you're actually influencing people and you shouldn't be allowed to just say exactly what you want. Musk says, yes, of course, there are limits. You mustn't incite violence, for example, but he wants people to be much more controversial. Of course, we know in today's world, people are influenced and sometimes influenced by the wrong people. But Musk says that should be allowed. In other words, people should say what they want and people just need to realize that not everybody speaks the truth. And that, of course, again, needs to get out there. And that's what's going to make the difference. Twitter employees are super concerned. The other controversy, they're worried about their jobs. Some of them perhaps haven't been performing. Certainly, if you listen to Musk's comments, that would be correct. In fact, even if you look at Jack Dorsey, what he said was that he felt that people in Twitter really weren't performing as they could. The wrong type of people in certain instances were actually part of the company. Musk says, don't worry about your job unless if you're super good at it. In fact, he's been saying recently, particularly to Tesla, he doesn't want people working from home. But right now he says, if you want to work from home, that's fine, as long as you're exceptional. Why would I fire somebody that is exceptional at their job? Of course, Musk is right. People working in office is better, particularly managers. They need to be visible. But can you work from home? Yes, you can. But you've got to be exceptional because you're not part of the team spirit. So you've got to actually be exceptional if you're doing that. Okay, interesting. What do you think? Leave a comment below. Is work from home right? Is Musk right? Should he buy Twitter? Should controversial tweets be allowed? And of course, does it affect the price of Tesla shares in so much as if Musk has got something else to do, is that actually a distraction? Hit subscribe, please like, please share the video, give me some comments. What do you think on Elon Musk and what he's doing right now? I'll make sure I put out comments or videos on a regular basis so you know what's happening in the financial markets and what it takes to be successful in life. Please like, please share the video.